In almost every house we've been, we've watched them gaping at the screen. They loll and flop and lounge about and stare until their eyes pop out. Last week in someone's place, we saw a dozen eyeballs on the floor.